Chan. Thank you for being here with us tonight. We're going to slow it down with this beautiful, beautiful classic, also composed by Tite Cure Alonso, Puerto Rican composer. And this particular song was made famous by a diva from Cuba, Noes Celia Cruz. Otra diva. She went by the name of La Lupe. And what was so special about La Lupe was that she would come on the stage with her amazing weave, her really long nails, her long lashes. She would just stand there and then get everybody wrapped in the song. She would be really dramatic and everybody would be like in a trance. And then all of a sudden, in the middle of the song, she would take her eyelash off and throw it to the audience. It's a true story. But it all worked. She would just take her shoe off or whatever she had in her hand, and people loved it, and they clapped, and they loved it all. But now I'd like to say that it's going to become even more famous by this amazing singer right here that I have the pleasure to sing with all the time. Sheifio, my sister. You'll see why, because you'll get chills all in your mind. This is Puro Teatro.
I just have to hire everyone up there so I can do all the that play. Or just get flip off.
No.